second try. Definitely gonna get extra bubbles. Play this once, guys. You need the extra bubbles. There is a bomb behind each chain. There's an infection behind each of this chain. And we have a third chain with an infection and a bomb in each end. Okay, so this is a fun game. I've played it once. Cleared under those bombs. When we go up, I want to make sure they're cleared under the infection as well. Okay, now I'm getting down to I have to make choices here. I don't want to. These bombs could well ignite when you open this chain. As long as I have a couple bubbles, I found before, as long as there are a couple bubbles under them, they don't ignite, but this isn't going to work. This is not going to work. But I'll try it anyways. I don't have anything to lose. I told you it wasn't going to work. Did I not tell you that it wasn't going to work? Let's see if I can get the purple one up here. Yes, I can. If I could just stop my... Okay. Oh, so now I go through this process. Of losing our spiders and our bubbles. And I personally hate this part. This is where you lose all the points. There we go, we've got a green, but it's not close enough, is it? Can I make it close enough? Will that help? Yes, it did! Okay, see, by having the bubbles under the bombs, just a couple they didn't ignite, I'm so excited. This will drop with a green and a blue, or a purple and a blue, so we're going to go purple. Well, almost drop anyways. Almost drop. Almost. We have time. That's what I'd really like to do. Just hit the green here, and then I could get to the mystery bubble. And pray that there's no bomb there. But there is! Son of a gun! I'll be... Tell you. I'm sorry, guys. I'm using the charm. I'm very frustrated right now. That's not going to make it through there either. Might as well just play over again. Let's go with the red and be safe. We're not ready to open the lock. Because there's infection on here and here. And there's bombs. Everything but what you want. What I need now is a rainbow bubble, probably. Blue. Okay, let's knock out our rainbow bubble. Okay, now that bomb will ignite when I open. I had to get rid of it, I couldn't help it. Okay. Good. One good shot came out of that. Use my purple too while I'm at it. That means my bomb all night, but that's okay. I think we'll get it all right. They both ignited. Oh, wonderful. This one's going. That was a good feeling. Infection spreading. Need a red one now. Good. Where is the red? Two more bombs, two more infections, and then we're to the ceiling. Okay. Don't want to use my last rainbow bubble. I don't have to. I'm coming down the wire. Can't do it on this one. There's my red. Last. I'm gonna blow up. I can't drop it with red. Sorry, guys. I don't mean to use all my charms. I'm sorry. Drop the infection. Reach that up there. Can I reach if I could reach that red, that would be really helpful. Let's reach this blue too. Oh, I've got blue. I think I'll knock out some blue. That infection is going to spread fast. Okay. That bomb's lit. That bomb isn't. I have no blues. I have reds, which won't take out that bomb. Well, I hit it with a red, and then I hit it with a purple and white. So I've got red. And I've got purple. I've got red over here, too. Obviously that wasn't enough. We need red over here. Right there. Oh, shit! Now what do? I blow up everything. On both sides. Not a wise move, Patricia. Look, and you can't even touch this one. Okay. Get me through to this one. I'm crying out loud in the bucket. I'll get it. We're gonna get it. Two more shots and we've got it. There's the blue. And there is the purple. Now I need a green one to get down. The infection. I'm not gonna see the ceiling. I don't have a green one. I'll probably pick up purple, red. Well, see, I didn't know, or I activated my webbing and I might have got three stars. Maybe not. I have no idea. Okay, two for tonight.